I don't know, my whole neck, probably. Might as well give it to Major P. Here we go. Third in the league in catches this season, and ready for more this week. It's the Bears.
Justin Fields.
Here we go. Yeah, so was Marcus Mariota. Let me see what happened to that. If he dives out of the ground, make sure we still hit him. Let's follow right off the bat. So Justin Fields one for one. Was that a pass? A pitch? Is that kind of the pass though? Oh! 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 Take it to the house. Justin Fields throws an interception. What? We're just keeping the same controllers. You don't get an offensive turn when you make a touchdown. We get back on defense. Well, that just lit up this crowd. Look at that, 100% almost of momentum on the Bears side. Tampa Bay 7-9. They're going to the playoffs. Gosh, we suck in real life and on the game. Oh, I was trying to come up with a crack fumble. We gotta watch that down there, Detroit and Green Bay. Let's go, Marcus Mariota. Damn, I'm trying to go for heavy hits now after we caused a lot of fumbles. Took me out. Not even possible. How is that even possible? Oh. Now we get to switch controls. Now yeah, my controller comes over to Papa. Yeah, he took a hit. He took a defenseless receiver hit. Jalen Hurts, baby. Up above. Oh, man. Oh, you had it. You thought it was picked, huh?
Well, I had to slow down just because I don't think it was.
They take Odell on his route, but okay. Everyone, I'm looking for Odell on that route right now. Oh shit, I got hit. Well. No. If he would have jumped. Look at that ball. Look at the ball. It got tipped or something. Ugh. Upper hits. Just happened. He throws it. He catches it. He gets hit. Ball drops. Wow. Damn. Nice try. Get off him. That would have been great if I knocked them all off. Oh, get it, get it, get it. Oh. Right. Just as they were about to score, big hit causes a fumble, which is picked up at the one, but we are now on our own 35. 70, I got him. The alarm clock on. Oh shit. Nice, nice. At least you got out of there.
Mission.
Dodge. Ooh. There's hands on that ball. Shit. Who is, it's Boza. It's either Nick or Joey's right there. Or is it Nick and Joey? Ah, that's you.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That's over the back. We'll do that. Oh no! I thought you were going straight.
Bird's kitchen.
I thought you were going straight, dude. I know you're gonna stop.
CD, when he went to throw that, I'm not sure if he just didn't see where the defense was, or whatever the case, not the throw you're looking for on first and goal.
Oh. Okay. All right. Come on, Bears. Don't throw the ball. Alright. I'm like Jonesy. Or is it Jonesy? Dude on longest yard. I mean, those, why can't I be the quarterback? That's why. Shut up and sit down. That's pass interference, but okay. How's that not pass interference, Madden? Guys, shut. Shut. And yep, that dude right there, like, standing in front of me. Okay. Oh yeah.
Gosh, why is it?
Another domino screen. Alright, you gotta let me know if you're gonna turn in. Cause you look.
I wasn't turning in, I was just trying to screw that.
You turned in Dowell.
I run his route.
Yeah. I just thought you seen it was open down the middle. Alright.
When I run straight, when it's the slant, you tell me run his route. And nah, when I run his route, was, you like, go straight.
Boy, yeah, should have went straight.
There's nobody in front of me. Sometimes he wanted to cut it in.
Hey. Ain't no thing but chicken wing. It's okay. Vikings need help. Breathe again. Okay. Oh, that's horseshit.
He's over there.
Intentional grounding, ref. He was inside the pocket. Shit.
Got it! Grab it! Oh, come on, you gotta be shitting me, bro. You gotta be shitting me. What just happened? Why are they not able to grab that ball?
One time I get in and block it, I can't believe that.
What
the fuck, dude? The one time I block it.
What the fuck's going on?
The one time I block it. Fucking one time. They get a first down. Damn.
So weird.
Son of a bitch.
Now Bullock will send this one away after the touchdown.
Good news is I blocked my first punt of the season, or the field goal. Oh, they're bringing the house. Alright. Alright, I'm going to wait till you do his route. Wow. Oh, go back. Go back the other way. Let's try that again. Does that count as a fumble? An interception?
Yeah.
Even though it was a fumble on the same play?
Yeah,
can't change position. Hold on. You got this. Yeah. Jesus.
What are you doing that to?
It was the Leonard got off before you.
Leonard done.
He did. Jacoby. Alright. Let's not fuck this up. Special move. Hit him. Oh, hey, easy, calm down. Playoff contention is on the line. You got this, dude. He's going to the house. If you didn't push him into me, he'd sabotage my whole run. Kenny Dalton's like, that's what I would do. Shit, good shit. Let's keep going. 5 interceptions on a day. Jesus. Oh, I like that. Oh, what? I'm like Trevor Lawrence. I threw a wet 4 interception. Oh. Nah, he's good. He's not getting tired. See? I'm talking about getting tired. You see that? See those great hits? That's how we do it. Bear country, let's ride. There it is. All right. Back to a normal game. 0-0, basically. I think Graham Cano is going to win this game for us. We got Justin Fields, Jalen Hurts. Winner goes to the playoff, loser goes home. Oh, I thought it was a play action. Come on, Lawrence, I need you right now. He's picked. Nice pick. I rushed him. Damn, that guy is fast. Okay. Remember when I got that block field goal? That's really sweet. Okay. Turn away from him. He's on fire. Shit. Jacoby. Well, why do you raise your hand like we did something? It's, we just went 4-0. Let's go for the strip. Okay. Not good times right now. Fumbles, interceptions, fumbles. No, I can't get back up and run. Marcus did it. Oh, booth review, hold on. Oh. Oh, we're back at it. Nice, 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 nice. Watch out. There we go. To the house, let's go. Untouched, that's what happens when you get untouched running down there. Gosh, this game is tied again. 35-35, 3 minutes left. Kicking off back to the good old back to the Vikings. Oh my God!
Pass it again.
That's
go, go, go.
What just happened? You get untouched running down the field, guys. That's what can happen if you do the hit stick. On your right analog, hit up at the hit stick, not down. Everybody likes to hit down for some reason. Hit up. Yeah, I think it's as a reaction. Yeah. But if you hit up, it's a upper body hit. And Paul does it again right now. It's going to hit the fan in the stadium. Oh, there he is. I see him. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Three hits, upper body, fumble. Don't you worry why we're passing it.
Yeah, it's like six interceptions, dude.
Oh, I will get
fumble. How are you getting sacked? You're running right into those guys.
All right, we're gonna run like I said we should. They try to Tom Brady slide kick you.
He's a fool. This is a big third down, and you'd have to think that Seattle's a bad side of way. They can't stop him here.
Once again, it's Mostert. Ah. Well short of the first at about 21. Kick that shit, see what happens.
Can you see that?
Over more a little bit. Over more. No, back. You got six speed coming at you. Okay, I called that right. Whew. Graham Gano.
Hey.
This is it. This is ours to win by 10. Four in a row. Can you do four fumbles? Not get touched all the way down. I got white. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Touchdown, this game is over. This game is over in the last minute. Off of some nasty fumble hits. Holy smokes. A 3 second drive? There's no way we can do five in a row. There's no way.
Sounds like every time I got the first fucking time kicked, it happens.
I mean, there's just no way.
What's gonna happen again? Oh, we need to get a clean shot on him.
No, clean shot. Yeah. Graham Gano tackled him.
Amazing.
Gosh.
It doesn't make sense if we're the 7th seed. We win and we get that.
Why did he run out?
Minnesota.
I was the governor of Minnesota. Don't tell me about bad things. I was there. Oh no. I think he found a new hit stick. Yeah, look at the strength thing. I think, I don't know. Oh gosh, he got hit. It's okay. Don't matter. I think more than 12. You had five in a row in this whole part right here. I've thrown six interceptions. Maybe seven. Damn. for anyone thinking, oh, you guys must be playing on rookie mode. I just want to show you real quick because the turnover is all Madden. It's just shit that happens on all Madden. Oh, talk about a bounce. I was telling him to go right, but he didn't want to. There we go. Goes to the middle too. Damn, freaking. And look at this, the punt team is out. Okay. Somebody better give them. Hey, let's go. Oh, that's as far as you can throw. I know, but it's over. The game's over. Craziest game we've had. Of course, the best for last. Now let's see what the playoffs bring. Advance the week. Carolina Panthers. So the Washington Redskins? Oh, what? We were taking on Washington. We were taking on Washington. They squeezed to take the first seed. Well, there it is, folks. We'll see you next time in the playoffs.